Even though I can easily look on my little YouTube studio thing, it's like, ah, what the hell? I'm a lazy human individual. There is work going on in the background that is condo renovations in the building that I'm in. So we are going to get some loud banging, booming, and all sorts of other things. If the noise should get too loud, well then, we'll end the stream and try later in the day after they're done working. I don't know. We'll see how it works out.
Thanks for your support, Frank. You can count on the Minutemen to be there.
Okay, now, I think what I'm going to do is take Preston today and reclaim the castle. Or clear path to reclaim the castle. I don't know, I'm going to take a look coming down. I haven't played in a couple of days. And as I'm writing most of the characters, I'm going to go, yeah. We'll go and take care of that if you get a little problem. And clear the castle, because Lucy Sue is going Brotherhood, but I want the castle cleared because I want the guns and bullets, even though it's for the alien blaster pistol or some dumbass thing like that. It's still a book that I want to collect, and besides that, I got new stuff to blow the Myler Queen Kingdom. So let me do my two level ups. And I think I'll put one of them on chemist so I can put them to better drugs as soon as I get them pressed in. And I think we'll put the other on bloody mess. Which you know. Yeah, which will improve all my abilities, including my pistols a little bit. Okay, so there's our goal, the castle. On the way back, I'll do something
this
like
place is still largely
clear out PD tech for a lot of powers. I'm not 100% sure we'll see how it works out. I really should do, start doing some of the Commonwealth stuff just to add a little spice into the game. Now, just one thing I'm not quite sure I understand, because when you come up over here, you go past the Amelia's Coffee House, or Espresso House, whatever, and I don't seem to be able to find an NPC that's John. There is an NPC in there that I can recruit.
Here the different raider groups are carving up Concord like Christmas turkey.
But I want to save him until I start populating.
Diamond City is the place to live, I tell ya.
One of the first things the white I am going to do is populate the castle. And then, cut, Preston loose. So I guess I can go buy some extra rounds. Yay!
Never a dull moment.
Because I want the castle. Then we're going to say it's Nick. Get rid of Leslie.
Defending Diamond City is nothing me, my boys.
Sanctuary, and then just start going down the middle of the line. And because of that, I'll be probably killing the railroad right off after I do my job. Them all up along the way, next to the stupid ones. Alright, so, you know,
lost track of how many blisters I got.
Sanctuary, and then I might have to make a trip up to Sanctuary to send them down here so I can get myself a shopkeeper up here. 1, 5, 50, okay. 5, 5, 6.
You come from across the Charles?
Oh,
long hike.
I think it might be too strict to fail, considering starting with so there's an NPC in there you can recruit, but I've never gotten a job out of it.
Hold up.
Yeah, there is a stupid cider there. Come on. Come on, stupid cider. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. Enforcer. Standing? Ah, very good. One shot, one kill. One shot, three kills. Alright, did I get the book up here? Hello, what do we got here? Scavenger.
Anything useful?
No, I didn't get the book. Okay. Grapple.
There we go.
Ragnarok and a trickster coming. Could be said. I guess those stupid people are supposed to eat them up. Okay, what do we got here? Okay, get the raw material. Oh, a dead eye laser
rifle. Yes.
Time dilation. Eh. So we don't even bother taking the, chip off of it. Every time I use a weapon like that, especially when you're doing the side down. Okay, we haven't even done Popo Station yet. We'll hit that on the way back. Or maybe I'll just save it if I decide to do, help Nick with his missions.
Wait, something's out there.
Let's make sure that was all of them.
What's that? Come on!
Time to let up!
Gone! Spineless human! You die now, human!
Oh, come on.
Make every shot count. Time is over.
Useless, Preston. Turn your fucking ass around and face the enemy. Jesus, what a moron.
Now you went and got me mad!
Hello. You robbed me. My crit kill a bastard and it didn't even hit. That's just irritating. And that is why I usually stay right here. God damn it. Irritating this stupid news.
Nice.
Doesn't help Preston doesn't face the enemy. Preston, Super Mutant Harry's running right at us, and you facing the wrong goddamn way. Stop looking at my butt, Lucy Sue says. It's going to be a lawnmower. You're done, Preston. That's it. As soon as we take the castle, you're going back to Sanctuary, and I'm never fucking talking to your ass again. God damn. Stupid news for how to lay down mines if they're never activated. Yeah, you go take care of that crest and make yourself useful. You haven't killed that fucking dog yet. Jesus. Got a good weapon and everything. Yes. As you can see, Preston irritates me way more than the dog he ever does.
Look at that. The famous Winnet Brewery. Should we take a tour?
Yeah, let's go. This is some stupid news. No, I know what I can do. Truly fool. Sit down at overseer's table and we press the barrel by his fucking self. Certainly right.
This used to be the Miniman HQ.
Long before. Yeah, I don't even
know. Hard to believe anything could have driven us out of here.
My home.
Yeah.
One over there.
Let's do this!
Here you are.
I've got this one!
You got it? What the fuck? Yeah, definitely. I'm leaving you here with nobody. Thank you.
Let's see how your shell stands up to this. That.
You need target practice, you dipshit. Alright, so where am I? Okay. Now one.
Opening fire. Another one for the Minutemen.
Hell yeah.
No, is this one ballistics? Okay, ballistics.
What's that you're reading?
Skill book.
Here we go. Sometimes a little bit of myelurk will show up first. That should take care of that. Hey, stupid.
Hey.
Just point me to it.
Get over
Head over there.
Consider it done.
Jesus, I'm trying to lay down a fucking minefield. Yes, there is a stance. Who's your daddy now, bitch? Sometimes it's just easier to kill all the damn eggs. We're just killing? We're just regular? Ah, okay. Come on. Bye-bye. And that, my friend, is the deal.
shot count.
Oh, now you see there was a follower that came up behind her that got nailed by Mora. Usually, that Mirelur, the regular Mirelur, I think it's a razor saw or something like that, comes in first. Which is why I laid the regular mines down first instead of laying down the bottle cap.
This was all mine.
Preston, you can't shoot to save your life. I don't know how you managed to get the guys out of fucking Quincy alive. Just fucking tits. Honest, when it comes to followers or companions that are useful, Dance is fairly useful. Especially if when you use this weapons mod and give him an M60, he's very useful. And he shoots straight. Well, shoots straighter. Kate's useful, because she's Kate, and hello.
Gotcha. Keep your cool.
Kate's useful, because she's fairly good shot. Once you give her a decent one. Hold on. You or her? I didn't want them, like, I want my caps back, bitch. All my caps. See what I turned her into? I turned her into a claw. The hooded claw. Okay, well, technically this is mine. But there's eggs in my room, so I'm feeding it all out because I want to put enough settlers down here so I can make some money off this piece of garbage.
I guess you've got your reasons, but that just looks like junk to me.
Yeah, well, you're an idiot, Preston. Sorry to say that, but truly, dude, man. You're living in a world where scavenging is a way of life, and you can't figure out why something is being scavenged? Ah. Again.
Let's get this over with.
Yeah, Nocturne is useful as junkie. Who the hell wants to have multiple withdrawal symptoms just to get an okay firing weapon? It's like, God, that's just stupid. Anyway, why would you be a junkie when you just wait till level 22? You can max out chem-resistant thing, and that chemical gun will never get addicted again. Same with alcoholism. Well, if I was to become an alcoholic, what I'm going to do is drop a point gun, party boy or party girl. And then, boom, you're not have to worry about being an alcoholic. Okay, what am I doing? What must be saving those two? Alright. I'm sorry, Preston, but this is not yours anymore. You're a man of that new hospital. It's now Brotherhood territory. Now we have water. Drinking things. God damn it. Hello. What the fuck? Okay, 3,000 is more than enough to sustain. I'm gonna pick up all this meat.
This was all my.
We're gonna kill this damn thing. Yeah, bastard. What did I say? I got 5 beds, but oh, fuck you. You got shot.
Nasty little bugger! Is that it? Let's do this!
I cooked you eggs. Bastards. I don't care if some of you are in shit beds and some of you are good. Don't matter to me. You're just here to work the land. You protect my property. I ain't gonna worry about stores and stuff until later. I got 7 or 10 down the stairs. I'm taking this place apart. Right, no Minutemen, no Earth guns, no Willie Shaw. But we will take Bottom Part of the castle.
stop doing everything until you start doing the other thing, you dumbass. Firepower will make it any of that enough to try to attack this place and die. Shit.
Let's get this over with.
Then chillax until you get the three farmers to come in and set up the defenses, because I found if you set the defenses up. Before you got the farmers in, they tend to want to sit on defense. What the hell is this? Okay, I'm sorry, but real life is intervening, and I'm going to have to end this real quick, so have a good day. We'll probably come back and do this later.